we're playing some Roblox right now. I just want to make this quick little thing
before
we start. Like, it's just a little quick, like, we ain't going to be doing, like, a whole thing. We might just do it here and there, like, in our free time. I might just do it or something. But anyways, I'm going to pull up my webcam now. Bye. Let me get this cop. Set.
You know, let's just try to get up.
Let me out.
Oh, no.
I should let me out. Let me out, whatever you want.
You cop. If I got out while you're a
cop, let me out. Oh, M9. M9. I left M9. Help me. Yes, I'm out.
Where are you?
I'm pretty much out. Go to like the. Can you see me? I'm like. If you go to, I see the front doors. I see the front doors. Go. And then go right.
Go right?
Yeah, that's where I am.
Dude, don't go straight.
I'm at the front door.
Oh, you can't get in now.
Nope. Look, come here. Did you go out?
I found a different place to get out.
Look, come here. I know. Find me. Look. We can get out. Yes!
Freedom.
Haha. Now where do we go? Oh, we gotta jump. We gotta go up the ladder and jump off.
Okay, luckily no cops knows that we're here.
Yes, I'm gonna come back and rescue everyone pretty much. So, and we have not been playing for a while. We just logged on. And
I get my tongue.
And I'm gonna jump off.
Can we rob the store?
I think so, maybe.
I hit the barbed wire.
Let's go. I can't read what it just said. Yeah, my mom and his mom are out. So where do we go? I think we go over here. No, pretty sure we go over here. Where are you going?
Oh, he's over there.
I don't know.
I don't even follow.
Huh?
I don't even follow.
Oh, a friend or whatever.
No.
And where do I go? I don't even know where to go. Oof! I jumped down.
Ooh, the city's that way.
Oh, cool. Oh, I'm heading to the city. I might have found out where we... Cop. That's a cop. The cop. I see it. The cop's after me. The cop's after me, like, it's, like, right behind me.
I know.
It's running. She's running. She's gonna tase me.
Oh, shoot.
No, she tased me. She tased me from far away. Come on. I'm still running. I got back up. I'm still running.
Run, freedom.
I have no. Oh no! I got tased again.
Get up.
No.
Oops,
go on without me. I died. Doctor, excuse. I found the base. I spawned at the base.
Oh yeah.
I'm at the base. I got an AK and I got a shotgun. AK-47.
I wonder what happens if I kill myself. Would I spawn back in there?
I don't know. Maybe, but I'm coming out. Wait, just follow me. I'm coming out of my little area.
No, I'll be there.
Are you back in prison? Oh, I thought you were back in prison. I'm trying to figure out a way to get out of this. Okay. I might actually see you. It's a big building, I know. You'll see a guy in like a black
jacket. I need a car.
In the street. We can actually get a car. Oh, yeah, I see you. No, I don't see you.
I'm gonna
get a car.
Yes, get a car and try
I'm getting
to find
a car
me.
For us. Okay, let me get into car.
Oh my god, police car.
The car's not working. Do you know how to drive a car in there?
No.
The car's not working.
Cars don't work on here.
Whatever. Ditch! I see a cop car! Someone's got a cop car! Oh, it's just a prisoner. Where are you? Wait a second, I think I see you. I see you!
Yes.
You see someone with a black jacket?
Yeah.
Yay.
Okay, let me go get my out of this clothes.
Oh, shoot, she tried to run me over. Hey. Okay. There's no one around when I say it.
I spelled ha. I spelled hey wrong. I spelled ha. I got an AK-47.
Mm-hmm. And a Remington. We're gonna go back to prison.
I think the computer Roblox.
And we're gonna sit. And we're gonna sit.
I think prison escape on Roblox. What is it called? The computer is better. And how do I change my classroom to?
People keep leaving without us. We don't know how to drive a car anymore.
They do. Wait, go to that last red dot.
Mm-hmm. I'm in the last red square, and then step on it, and then I can kill yourself. Wait, no, hey!
Okay, I got him to wait for us. He said, okay,
yes,
come on. Come on, get a gun, because this guy's waiting for us. He's gonna take us somewhere. Come on, no.
Dude, I think my phone might be able to
drive. Come on, dude. This guy's already picking us up. Look, go, come on.
No.
Get it.
No. Hey, no.
Get in.
Alright, I think I'm in.
You, okay. This guy's actually really nice for actually waiting.
Hey, I'll just wait.
But we're gonna
skip the part whenever we get somewhere.
You can save people, but I'm okay. I gotta. How do you climb this tree again?
You can actually climb the tree.
Look, I'm trying to. That guy's climbing the tree.
I just did it like first try.
How do you? You don't have enough stamina. I don't have enough stamina. I should have upgraded my stamina while I was running in the gym.
Oh, I don't even have enough stamina.
I know, I don't. I can't
even
get
me
that.
Either.
Yeah, whatever. How do we... Should we jack his car or not? We shouldn't jack his car.
I'm gonna jack his car.
I'm not jacking his car. Can I get in now that I'm not a prisoner? Or how do we get in? Are you trying to drive it?
Yes.
Well, it ain't gonna work, but anyways, how do we... Now it's free time for all prisoners, so it's free time, so people are gonna try to be trying to escape. Hey, leave the car there. Leave the car there. I'm trying to find a way to escape now.
You do get back inside.
I'm going in there with my AK-47.
I'm gonna restart my.
Why?
Because I accidentally got out of the game.
No, just go back in.
Yeah, I'm restarting my character.
Man, it's not bad, man. I thought it was. Wait, I'm trying to get. I can't get in. I'm trying to get in though. Okay, I'll let you guys know whenever I actually get in.
Yeah. So, me and Sergio, we are gonna exit this. They do another game, but this is already going on too long. It's only 8 minutes long, so it doesn't make me tired. So me and Sergio, I'll catch you all later.
Bye. Wait, bye. Hope y'all really like my videos. Don't forget to leave and subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace.